Hi, it's my time to shine. We're gonna see what's the energy. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and donate a dollar to the trauma center for children. All that could be done through the About Me section or YouTube, and all my other links is under every description box on every video. We're gonna see what's this energy here. Making something happen, making something grow. Sagittarius, Aries, Leo energy. You know, okay. Somebody may be coming up out of high, and somebody may be coming up out of their emotions. But they still gonna be all over the place. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. Or you may find out that you got a stalker that's about to come out and bold with it. Like they a bold ass stalker. Yeah. This person may hurt your heart here. Or this person, you may hurt their heart and they turned into a stalker. Like you may tell this person you don't want nothing to do with them or you okay or something. But you're about to find out who this is. Somebody been watching you for a long time. And this is pretty scary with the Three of Swords. They feel though you hurt them by telling them you good. You don't want no relationship or you fine. Like this is really a scary stalker. That's what I'm seeing here. Like, real scary. They need to love themselves and love the divine more is what I'm seeing for the future. The divine is trying to give them a cup even here if you see it. But it's all ran over. They're not even paying that no mind. In the past energy, somebody had a victory out of something. Maybe they had a victory out of stalking you for so long. Like, you don't even know this person literally be stalking. You would never believe it, but they are. It's like this person coming up out of having strength. Now, like, they really want to just come out. Like, they don't give a fuck if you find out. Like, this is the energy that you kind of want to be scared of. The stalker here is not a normal stalker. What is the energy here? He not loving himself, you, or the divine. Yeah. I'm telling you, like, you got a serious-ass stalker here. First of all, this person may even be trying to be a friend. But you already was looking at them side eye. Like you had that vibe here. Male, female. Like this person is a stalker. Their emotions all intact and everything. But they feel hurt. Like you got a stalker that feel hurt. But you didn't do nothing. That's what I'm saying. Like this is a crazy situation here. They had a good victory. They got away for a long time. Maybe 3 years of stalking. And you ain't even realize it. We never realize it. Somebody's coming up out of thinking about how to get more money. Like, they're focused on you. They don't care about their money right now. Like, it's really deep. Yeah, you're not moving toward this stalker. But they're in a standstill right now. Or they was in the past. But they not at standstill no more. Yeah, they feel left out in the cold. That's what they feel. I'm telling you, that's what this stalker feel. This stalker is going through a lot of anxiety right now. And the stalker may end up being in jail. Why? Maybe because they stalking you and something going to come out. I don't know. But this stalker will end up in jail. Or they got a lot of anxiety. They got a lot of anxiety. Like, yeah, they can't make nothing happen here with the King of Rods. They want to in the future. They can't. Like, you're about to find out about them. They're coming towards you fast. Like, it's like they at a standstill, but they going to move fast as well. And when they come, they coming. Yeah, their ships ain't coming in. They stressed about that. They feel left out in the cold. Like, they're crazy. You're coming up out of self-sabotaging yourself. Or they self-sabotaging themselves. They delusional, a delusional stalker. They feel as though they don't got the whole world with you. Like, but you don't even know about them. Like, that's the energy. So you got to be careful. That's why I don't, you don't know. They wild with it. I don't like that stalker energy. Universe, spirit guide, holy angels. What is the energy? They stole your identity. The stalker may stole something from you. Don't know. Can I have some oral sex? This is what's on this stalker mind. You're a star. They see you as a star. What your life about besides lying? Like, this stalker is like going nuts. And it's the facts. Angel number two. What a gentleman. They're not really a gentleman either. So this person do scams. Yeah, this person got a lot going on. They stalk you heavy, but nobody really know it. But soon you about to find out. What is the energy surrounding this reading universe? Yeah, this person play with theirself when they look at your pictures. Bottom line, they play with theirself. They get pleasure off of looking at your pictures. Like, oh, Lord, peace, light, and blessings.